sleeping in it. And the thing I like about it, it is one of those, you know, twisty eyeliners that twist up and down, and there's so much product in there. It's almost running out. I'm soon going to buy more. The other side is smudge thing. It's a bit hard because it kind of comes off. It's just a cute little, like, sponge that smudges and smudges it to make it look more grungy, but also a bit naturally too, so it's not, like, not a harsh line or anything. That's pretty much a review. But how the process of doing that, I don't do flicks with these, because every once in a while flicks look stupid without full face makeup. It does. I've been doing that recently. And I've been to the hot weather and stuff until, like, the cold weather day, I would wear, like, full face makeup. But, at the moment, I'm just, like, eyeliner with lipstick or with nothing at all. Just, like, eyeliner. So on the top, I just put it on top. And top there and bottom there. And smudge it on. And then you just start smudging it. And if it's too faded, you just smudge it again. So with that, before I put this on, I put this, which is like the Bourjour or something, whatever it's called, Bourjour Paris, and it's the Bio2 Detox Organic Concealer. It's in the colour, I don't know what's in the colour, but it is anti-puffiness concealer, so it's less puffy eyes. The thing I like about it is it's cream based and it's easy to apply on, and I've been having it on and on with use it, so whenever I don't do full face makeup, I don't use my primer for my eyes, like my eye primer, I use my concealer because it's closer to my skin tone and everything else. That's why I want a Urban Decay thing, but I can't get that unless I go into my makeup to check that out. With that, you just curl it. Use your curler, which is always my gorgeous curler that I got with my thing. I need to clean again because I've been using it recently, so yeah. But these are good. And just usually bottom curl 3 times. Like, just hold it down for 3 seconds, and then the top one hold it for like 2 seconds. It's like, and yeah, pretty easy after a while. And after that, I got this one, I haven't actually shown you yet. This is the Avon thing. I got it in a special box, which is, like, I got it in, like, a special box. It's just, you know, this girl's night in thing for, like, you know, to help charities out and stuff, like, all the girl cancers and all the girl charities. So I've just supported that and got myself this, which is really nice. So I'm just doing another double review on it. It's a really nice colour. It's like super full midnight mascara, and it's like in a grey colour. Packaging is quite cute and different. The thing I like it, this could be also used for bottom lashes, just for bottom lashes, because it's thin in that, and it's very separate. But this is more like a kind of a grey black, so little black colour. So that, and with the lips at the moment, it's hot, and I'm doing fine this when I go outside to use lipstick, and when I stay at home, just use like lip gloss. I think my lips have been bad lately, but they've been getting better again. I think it helped when I went to the beach, it helped so much. But I'm using this, it's like Lucas ointment, Lucas Before ointment treatment. I don't know if you can get that across Australia. Only in Australia I think you can get it. I don't know if you can get it anywhere else. There's no finish, so once I have a good amount of products, I'll be doing a beauty empty thing, something different. So yeah, that's really nice product, and it doesn't stink or anything, and like one apply can like make the lips feel so good, like, because it's really thick applying. So yeah, that's pretty much all. And yeah, I'll probably do that makeup tutorial with you tomorrow, so you can see that. I've got 2 requests to do a makeup tutorial, so I need to do that. That helps so much. Yeah, and if you have any requests or suggestions or anything, please let me know. Comment down below video response saying that. And yeah, and thank you all so much for following me. Please Tumblr thing or Instagram thing. Thank you so much for subscribing me. You guys are amazing. And so thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you soon in Crossfire, and